this video, I'm going to cook cucumber. Salt and pepper. Let's start to cook. First, put the ground beef. Better to use ground beef. It's more tasty. Ganito yung ground beef. First, put the ground beef. No need to put oil. Kasi magmamantika din siya eh. Try niyo magluto nito mga friends, masarap. Para rin siyang uso. Ayan, lumabas na yung mantika. Extra oil. Yung meat. And at the side, put the garlic. On the exhaust fan because it's too hot. Ayan o, that's why we need to put extra oil. Sinagamon to pa na siya. Soup na rin kami. Yung sushiro soup with full and kamamili. At saka mag-fried chicken. Yan. This is a Filipino soup. Onion. fish oil, fish oil, oil naphtha, or patis. Exceptional lamang itong patis. So, if you don't want to put, just put the salt and pepper. Then after the onion, pag natural na yung color niya, add the cucumber. I already sliced in those two. Four to five pieces. Cucumber. Little bit of soy sauce. Little bit of salt and pepper. Easy and fast to cook this cucumber. Just like that. Siguro kung wala kayong beef means pwede rin pork siguro. Anong gusto nyo pwedeng sahog, anong available. No need to put some water because tutubig yung cucumber, hindi na kailangan na. And then just cover it just like that. 2 to 3 minutes more. Malapit na siyang maluto. Ano na siya mabango. Smells good. Smells good. Kung walang upo, pwede itong cucumber. Kasing sarap din sila pag ginisan. I want to try. Delicious. Masarap. Crunchy. Ginisang cucumber. Cucumber salted. Crap. I'm a bit tired. Really delicious cucumber. Fast and easy to cook. Just cover it more and then okay. If you like this video, my friends, please like and subscribe to my channel. This is salted cucumber or iginisang pepino. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. See you.